G'day folks, I'm going for a ride. I'm going to probably head out to Kai Tyre. I don't know if I'll actually get to Kai Tyre. It depends on how the fuel consumption on the bike goes. I'm going to be taking it easy because I've just got a new tyre installed, so I won't be pushing the bike all myself. So we'll see how this ride goes. Cheers.
Well, I just got off the ferry. The weather's not has turned out to be a bit rainy, which on this bike I'm not a big fan of. Especially with a new front tyre. I don't mind riding in the rain in the Himalayan because it seems to be much more stable. This thing seems to be a bit of, when it's wet, it sort of feels like it's on a knife edge. I don't know if that's me or, like I say, like on the Himalayan I'm fine. But I want to get to my destination because I do want to wear in these tyres. I'll see how we go. There's some really neat riding roads around here. I don't think I've ever put my bike through this part. Last time I came through here was with the GN. I'd have to say the bike does feel a bit better in the wet with these new tyres. bike's missing, it must have some water and electrics. Oh, this is a pain in the ass when it does this. Yep, it's dead. I've got to work this problem out with it. Oh dear. Well, I think it's an ignition problem. I'm going to have to pull it apart and try and work it out. I might as well stop recording until I get the bike going again. Middle of nowhere too, which is always fantastic. She's a bit of a temperamental beast. Oh well, we're back and running again. Yeah, I've got to work out what's going on. It's a bit of an inconvenience when it just shits itself like that. But it does get going again. I mainly worry about running it, like the battery going flat, because I've got a lithium ion battery on this. But it only seems to be an issue when it gets wet. When I do my 950 conversion, I'm going to get an aftermarket ECU and just go away from the factory like wiring everything. It's just going to go aftermarket. Just to get that reliability factor back. Plus it'll give the tuner some way better tuning potential. These bikes mechanically and you know, they're a good bike, but I think the electrics let them down. I think I've hit my destination. I'm not going to go into Kai Tai, I don't need fuel. If you've been watching this long, thanks for watching.